This week we're talking about black hairstreak butterflies, and look at the butterfly, it looks very pretty. And you can expect to see them in woodlands, and they lay eggs on black thorn, and they live for 4 to 6 weeks, and they like to eat honeydew made by owl aphids. And this is black thorn. An interesting fact, the black hairstreak caterpillars change colour, and they start as brown, then get a white saddle, then green, then see-through striped green with pink tips on its back. And this is a fact about the chrysalis. It looks like a bird dropping on blackthorn as a disguise to predators that are going to try and eat it. And this is the caterpillar. And the chrysalis. Bye.